You may already know that vital global climate talks are being held in Glasgow this year. But did you know that this is also a crucial year to strike a new global deal to save nature?
Our natural world is our life support system. Helping nature recover is vital for our health and well-being, jobs in the economy, and for climate. But on land and seas, our natural world is being pushed to the edge by the effects of human activity and climate change.
Nature and climate are often discussed separately, but in reality, they're inextricably linked. In our oceans, a great whale can store 20 times more carbon than a car emits every year. And seagrass can capture 35 times more carbon than rainforest. Trees capture carbon and tackle flooding, reducing runoff by as much as 80%. The truth is that we can't tackle the climate emergency without protecting nature.
New international deals to restore our natural world and climate must be matched by domestic action. We need legally binding targets to halt nature's decline in all four UK nations, with the funding and enforcement to back them up in order to turn the tide for nature by 2030. That's why we need leaders across the UK and around the world to tackle the climate and nature crises together.